welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Marilyn, and if you're not new, welcome back. So once again, I haven't filmed a video in a long time, and the reason why, it's because my grandpa is in the hospital. He's in Mexico, but I'm still worried and stressed and all of that. And well, we're trying to get money to send over there because every single day we have to pay for the night that he stays there and for the medical expenses because he doesn't have insurance. And over there in Mexico, they don't let us like do payments, like pay once a month or whatever. So every single day we have to pay from $1,500 to $3,500. And we're like super stressed because a lot of family members aren't helping, and it's just really stressful for me because I'm not working and the only money that I get is from either YouTube or from school. But I'm not gonna get money from school anymore because someone else is using my address, so I can't get money anymore from school. And the money that I had saved up, every single penny, I gave it to my mom to send to Mexico. And even the money that I got from YouTube last week, I send it to my mom. And I don't make that much from YouTube because I only have like 1700 subscribers and only like 10 of you guys watch my videos and actually give me a thumbs up. And so yeah, I don't make that much money. I only make from $150 to $300 every single month, depending on the likes and comments and all of that. So if you guys could help me out and help our family out, I would really appreciate it. I will put the GoFundMe link in the description box if you want to help out my grandpa. Even if you just donate a dollar, that would really, really help us, because right now we don't even know where to get money from. I'm trying to sell my car. My mom's working 15 hours a day. She's going to try to make food to sell as well, and my aunts are working, my cousins are working, and it's not enough. So if you guys could help us out with anything, we would really, really appreciate it. And also, if you guys don't have any money, you guys could just at least give me a thumbs up or watch my videos, watch the ads, at least 30 seconds of it, and that's going to help me get money so I could help my grandpa. And I'm also going to be selling jewelry that I'm going to start making, so hopefully by the next video, or maybe when I upload this video, I will have the Etsy shop, and so you guys could get jewelry, and I will be selling other stuff, so hopefully you guys could help me out that way. And every single penny that I make from that, I'm going to be sending to Mexico for my grandpa. And I just want to thank everyone that has been helping us out and praying for my grandpa. He's still not waking up. I mean, he's opened his eyes a couple of times, but he just like goes back to sleep, so we haven't been able to like talk to him or anything. And oh, by the way, I don't know why I didn't mention this in the beginning, but anyways, my grandpa did get a stroke and he had a blood clot in his brain, so he had to get surgery for that. It has been 10 days since the surgery and he still hasn't woken up, like actually woken up. Last night was the first time that he like kind of opened his eyes and slightly moved his foot, but other than that, he hasn't been able to like wake up and stuff like that. And they actually found another blood clot on the other side of his brain, but the doctor said that that blood clot might expand, so it wouldn't really affect him, so hopefully it doesn't. And tomorrow they're going to like scan his head. I can't pronounce the word in English, but anyways, tomorrow they're going to do that, and they're also going to make sure that he's not getting an infection. That's what they're gonna do tomorrow. So tomorrow they're gonna charge us extra because of those procedures. So hopefully you guys could help us out with anything. It doesn't matter if it's just 50 cents, a dollar, it doesn't matter, but we would really appreciate it if you guys could help us out. And if you guys want to see any updates, or if you guys donate money and you guys want to see like receipts of the hospital, I could send you guys a picture of the bill or whatever on your Instagram or email, whatever you want, so you guys could see that all of the donations are going towards my grandpa. So just let me know if that's something you guys would like to see, if you guys help out and donate. I didn't really feel like making any videos because I'm like super stressed and I haven't even been able to do homework or like concentrate or anything like that. I'm so behind on homework, I feel like I can't catch up, and I just want to like give up already because it's just too much and I'm just super stressed. So yeah, and that's why I didn't feel like making any videos. But since this is a way that I could actually make money and help my grandpa, that's why I'm filming a video right now, even though I'm stressed. So if you guys could please give me a thumbs up, if you guys could go to my old videos and watch them and give me a thumbs up, and also let me know what other videos you guys would like to see so you guys could actually watch them and like my videos, like actually give me a thumbs up so I could make money and send to my grandpa. Just let me know any type of video you guys would like to watch. I will do it. And yeah, like today I'm going to be opening the September BoxyCharm and kind of feel guilty having this. I wish I didn't spend this money so I could send to my grandpa and the other stuff that I have in front of me, like from BH Cosmetics and Sephora, and I think I also have something from Juvia's Place. All of these boxes I ordered in August and the beginning of September, so before I even knew anything about my grandpa. But anyways, just let me know in the comments below if you guys would like to see other unboxings, if you guys want to see palette bingos, or if you guys want to see like Halloween looks or any other type of videos. Just let me know. I'm sorry if I'm all over the place, but I just can't think straight. I even stopped taking the stupid pills that I take for seizures and migraines because those pills make me like stupid and I can't think right. Anyways, I'm sorry for this long ass intro, but I just wanted to let you guys know what was going on, and if I look stressed or anything, that is why. My eyes twitching, I haven't been able to sleep. I did get a cold sore, or I don't know if it's a cold sore. I did poke my lip with a needle, the one that I used to like sew stuff, but I did sterilize it because I thought I had a pimple, and so I poked my lip so I could like relieve the pain because it was like hurting really bad. And the next day my lip was like all huge and nasty, and yeah, it sucked, but I didn't really care because no one saw me like that anyways. Oh, and I'm already 30 years old. My birthday was September 19. It was just a few days ago. I didn't really do anything because of the same thing. I was stressed about my grandpa and I just didn't feel like doing anything. So yeah, I'm sorry about this long intro, but anyways, now I'm going to be unboxing this BoxyCharm. I did get it like a week ago, and let's see what I got. And I am going to be canceling the one for October and maybe November, so let's unbox this. And so here is my box, and it comes with this card right here, and this one, it says BoxyCharm BTS. I don't know what BTS is, but anyways, this is the card, and it has a bunch of makeup on it. It looks really cool. And here's the number of the variation that I got, or whatever you call it. I can't think, you guys. I feel dumb right now. Okay, so anyways, the first item that I see here, it is the Hollywood California Glam Glow Youth Mud Glow Stimulating Treatment. And it's this one right here. It's a big box. It says that it is 1.7 ounces, anti-aging, fine lines, smooth, refine, and glow. So I'm guessing it's like face mask. So let's check it out. It says hello sexy right there. Let's see, what is this? Well, don't tell me this whole box just carried this little thing. Youth Mud Glow Stimulating Treatment. And anyways, the packaging is really nice. It's really cute. I really like it. Let me smell it. Okay, so it is sealed, as you can see. Maybe I'll open it so you guys could see what it looks like, and so I could smell it. Okay, so that's interesting. That's what it looks like. It does look like a clay mask. It does smell like green tea. I like it. So anyways, I'm not gonna touch it because I don't want to make a mess. I'm really happy that I got this product. Okay, so this Glam Glow Youth Mud Glow Stimulating and Exfoliating Treatment Mask retails for $60. Whoa, this little thing for $60, that's expensive. Okay, the next product that I got, it is this Georgette Clinger Marula Primer since 1941, all skin types. And it's this right here. So this is a face primer, so I'm excited for this. It says, blur imperfections and prepare your skin for an all-day radiant finish with this intensely conditioning face primer. Hydrating and long-wearing, it cushions skin with advanced hyaluronic acid, ensuring silky smooth makeup application that will not settle into pores, fine lines, or dry areas. A nourishing blend of marula oil and vitamin A, E, F, and B penetrates deep to lock in moisture and protect against visible signs of aging. Ideal for all oil and silicone-based foundation formulas. So I'm really excited for this. I'm not sure if I should open it. If it has a seal, I'm not gonna open it. Yep, it has a seal, as you can see. So I'm not gonna open it because I'm working on a face primer right now and I don't want to have too many face primers open. So this Georgette Clinger Marula Primer retails for $32. Okay, that's expensive for this little bottle, and it's only 1.0 ounces as well. Okay, now the next product, it is the Real Her No Filter Moisturizing Lipstick. You can see it there, and the shade is No Filter Deep Nude. Well, the packaging is super pretty. Look at that. So let me open this very careful. Whoa, that lipstick is so pretty. Okay, I really like this color, so I am going to keep it. So this lipstick is really pretty and I really like the color, so I'm really excited to use this because I could use this lipstick for every day because it's like a neutral color. So I'm really happy about this lipstick. So this Real Her moisturizing lipstick retails for $18. All right, now the next product, it is this Pump Your Base 2 multi-use makeup sticks. Cool. And this is by Pinky Rose Cosmetics. This is what it looks like. I love the packaging. It looks really cool. Multi-use makeup sticks. Popular functions. Apply on eyelid, bottom lash line, waterline, brow bone, or lips. Apply as a pop of color. Apply as a primer base. Add your favorite eyeshadow on top of base. Then, boom, you will see a bold, vibrant application. Cool. So I'm excited to see what colors they are. Okay, so I did get a nude color. This is what it looks like. I really like the design on the packaging. It's really pretty. I love music notes. And this one is called Hip Hop. I just saw that. But anyways, this is what it looks like. It's just a nude color. So I will be using this one as a primer. Let me swatch it for you guys. So that's what it looks like. It's just a nude color. So that's really nice. I can't wait to see how well it works. And the other one, it is like a, is it a brown or bronze or something like that? And this one is called Jazz. It's really pretty.
Oh shit.
Look at that, you guys. It's all broken. What the heck? Well, it's not broken, it's just like bent, but it's not broken. So I'm just going to put it back in there very slowly. Okay, so I'm so glad it does go in. I thought it was broken, but it was just like slightly bent. I don't know why it was all sticking out. What the heck? So anyways, this is what it looks like. It's like a shimmer and it looks really pretty. I'm going to swatch it. This is a really pretty color and they're like nice and creamy. So that's the swatch right there. It's super pretty. I really like that color. Okay, so the Pinky Rose Cosmetics multi-use makeup base sticks retail for $20. So it's not bad. So I can't wait to see how they work. Okay, now the last product is this one right here. And this one is a Half Cake Best Friends Forever and Bloom Dual Fiber Brush Set. I really like the box. Oh, another reason why I'm stressed, you guys. Yesterday, my beautiful Bimbo, my hairy child, was attacked by my other dog, Max. He attacked him 5 times. So right now his head is swollen, his ears are swollen, his neck is swollen. I haven't been able to take him to the vet or anything. I just like showered him and put Neosporin on it and massaged his body because, like I said, I don't have any money right now. So it kind of sucks because I really wanted to take him to the vet yesterday because he wasn't looking that great. And right now he's like better. He did eat and everything. I'm kind of scared about the one on his head because it's like really swollen. And well, his neck as well. So anyways, I'm sorry. I just remembered that randomly right now. Okay, anyways. So, oh, okay. So I thought it was 2 brushes. Okay, so I did get this brush right here and it's really pretty. Is this for like foundation or something? This is what the brush looks like. It looks really pretty and it feels super soft as well. Okay, so this brush is for blush. Okay, so I'm excited to try this out. And apparently I got a blush. I thought I only got a brush. So here is the blush and oh my gosh, the packaging is super cute. It says half caked and bloom. And this blush is called Me and You. So let's look at the color. Hopefully I could use it. So this blush is like a peachy blush. Kind of looks like the color of my skin. So I'm not sure if this will actually look good on me or not. We will see. I'm not gonna swatch it or anything because I'm not sure if I will keep it. But if I do, I will let you guys know. Let me know if you guys got the same blush and the same shade. And let me know if you guys think this blush will actually look good on me. Because I'm not sure. I kind of feel like it looks too light. But since I kind of see blurry right now, I'm not sure. Anyways, I really like these 2 items. They're super cute. So the Half Cake Best Friends Forever and Bloom Dual fiber brush set, retails for $22. And that is everything that I got in my BoxyCharm for this month. Let me know in the comments below if you guys also got the same things I did. Okay, if the angle is different, it's because my card got full and so I had to go change it for another one. Anyways, I do like this box. I liked everything. I'm just not sure about the blush, if it's going to look good on me or not. But other than that, I really like everything. Oh, well, let me add up how much this box retails for.
The answer is $152.
So this box retails for $152, so that's not bad. So it was worth my $25, and yeah, I'm really happy that I got this box. Next month, you guys won't see another BoxyCharm because I am going to cancel it until like maybe December or something. We will see. Anyways, let me know in the comments below if you guys would like to see any other type of videos, or if you guys could help me out, I would really appreciate it. If you guys can't donate, just help me out by giving my video a thumbs up and commenting. And also, if you guys could share my GoFundMe link, I would really appreciate it. So anyways, that is all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye, guys. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if